here. Then.
Nope. There's people here.
Yeah.
Do you want Kylo?
I'm actually not good with Kylo. Okay. He's like one of the worst duelists in my opinion. But I like the way he looks.
I like Grievous. I like Kylo. I like pretty much all of them. The only one I actually don't like using Vader, not because I'm not good with him, because he's overpowered.
Yeah, it doesn't feel like a true victory.
I don't like
it. I just use Dooku and Grievous mostly.
I don't like an unfair fight.
Oh yes, lightsabers.
Finally, real players.
When diplomatic solutions fail, disintegration wane. Which contestants will survive? And which will only be horribly disfigured?
Bro. Get this shit away.
Glow sticks. I'm gonna run over there, and hopefully they get the message.
Leader Stillman commands your death.
All right, you're smart, nice, love it.
You'll move.
Same here. Hope I don't fumble the back last minute. Feel free to take over that back area. I'm kind of moving out the way right now.
No, that's a good idea.
Remember, you were warm.
What the hell?
I know, that's crazy.
Balls in the air.
Kill it, man. Yeah. Obi-Wan's got that Ceresu lightsaber form.
Hello there.
Ultimate blocker. Add block 2000.
Hilarious. Yeah, that's better.
I know that whole emote trick where you put your guard down. Like, I don't know about that.
No, he wasn't doing that. He actually did not try any of that shit, bro.
Yeah.
We kept doing greening for changes, like, polite. No, he's not still.
I got trust issues playing this.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, this guy looks pretty good.
I can vouch for him personally. He kept waiting for me to make the first move just to make sure he wasn't, like, getting up hand. I was like, God damn, bro.
Yeah.
I like him.
Yeah, he's not too shabby.
I think so. Yeah, I randomly call throughout the battle. Every time I play Grievous, I have the emote set to it, so like I do it, I keep moving.
Mm-hmm.
Greater knows me stopping.
Yeah.
I'll just randomly start talking.
Yeah, that's my
pack of cigarettes.
Oh.
Don't you mind trick me? Don't you hook swing me?
He left? His partner left? Fuck off.
Oh, shit. Yeah, he was low level too, so. Yeah, it's all good.
Can I fight him this time? And then you join me?
Yeah. Yeah, why not?
Come right back in though.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Oh, that's creepy. Fucking only Dookie's head is showing. I took a screenshot off of you. So weird.
You ever seen that weird glitch where like Palpatine's foot is like kind of like wobbling off? Yeah.
No. I thought you meant the other one. I saw the one where
both of them. There's like two Palpatine glitches. Yeah.
His head. It's nasty.
Uh huh. That looks like a nutsack.
Palpatine without the rope.
Control everything.
I want to fight up here, actually.
King of the Hill.
No, no, I want him to come up.
You want to steal the high ground from Obi-Wan? That's a wise thing to do.
Tell me, Obi-Wan Kenobi, is your death all you'd imagined it would be?
I've been looking forward to this.
Only a Sith needs announcements.
I've become more powerful than any Jedi.
You're moving.
Even you.
Nice.
I've become more powerful.
You are fighting for the wrong side.
Yeah, that weak shit.
Yeah. I hate when you can't like put any damage in the charges at you. It's dumb.
There is no fear.
Fuck! He's like, my name is Perry.
Where'd he go?
There is no death, there is the Force.
You overreach, my friend.
Whoops. Are you serious?
No oh! That's funny.
I've become more powerful than any Jedi. Would appear your comrades are becoming fierce.
Your last apprentice tried to kill you, so I'm still ahead of the game.
Brave, but
crazy how much health Dooku and Obi-Wan can both generate.
Yeah, I know, right?
Insane.
You dare challenge us? Now I feel the power of the dark side.
I've got this. All your talking.
I know I'm gonna beat it, plus I keep letting you heal. Got him. See what I mean?
Nice, nice.
All right, you're up.
We're still waiting for people.
You wanna finish them off?
Oh yeah, why not? Yeah, sure. Take turns. Why not?
I've become more powerful than.
The brow of superiority,
heal, bro. I already knew I had in the bag. I'm like, go ahead, heal all you want, bro. It makes no difference to me other than time.
I love how in the movies, like in Attack of the Clones, he's like, it is obvious that this contest cannot be defined by our knowledge of the Force, but by our skills with a lightsaber. And funny enough, look who shows up. It's fucking Yoda.
Oh my god, that's hilarious.
Man. I don't know if I want to be Darth Maul going up against a Yoda, but at least I can dodge.
I will avenge you. I'll avenge you.
I can smell the stench of canary on your breath.
Oh my god, he was canary, that's hilarious. He actually was canary. This contest can be decided through no
war. I guess so, you know, I'm not doing that bad. I've gotten my ass kicked by Yoda in other ways.
Apparently, this can be decided.
Oh man. I always feel like a pussy playing as Maul because I have to jump out the way. There's like no other way to play him, you know. Can't parry that well.
Yoda has to as well, so you guys have the perfect trade-off.
Yeah, that's true. Yoda gets like a free hit whenever he does that little charge.
Yeah, yeah, I hate that. He's so
hard. Yeah!
Pretty much impossible to hold. You have to dodge him.
Means you gotta like look at him extra carefully.
Careful, his little perk is slicing.
Yeah, oh my god. You know what? I'm gonna rely on my lightsaber throws. I'm just gonna. Fuck
this contest can be. Dooku's disappointed because this contest can be decided.
Freaking Count Dracula of the Dark Side is about to learn his lesson. Mojo! Oh my god! Oh man, those little dodges, man, those are no joke.
This is getting close. Oh boy.
He blends in with the dirt. That's what I hate. Like his clothes.
Relocate. Yeah. Relocate. Hey, relocate. Go back where I was fighting. Go back where I was fighting. Just run.
Yeah.
Like, run away. And then he'll chase you. No, it's like, there you go. No, turn around and book it.
Wait, what do you mean? What direction?
Go back this where way. I was fighting. Yeah, up there.
Oh, I got. Yeah, I was tripping. I was like, wait.
That's what I'm trying to see, dude.
Yeah. There you go. But then if I dodge, I gotta be. Shit. That lasted like 2 seconds.
Go back up.
Gotta get that light.
Grab it. Maybe force token. There you go. Now go back up.
Yeah.
I think you're doomed there. That's crazy.
I feel like we're having like an actual battle. Like this is dynamic. Oh,
there you go. See, now it doesn't blend in. See what I mean?
True. Yeah. I get what you're saying. That's actually a pretty good point. Hard metal.
Yeah, I got you, bro.
Nice.
Choke that bitch for saying that.
Trust the dark side.
Choking it. This is definitely decided by your knowledge of the Force.
Oh yeah. His health regen is, oh my god, bro. He's like recouping all that health I took off. Like, that's crazy.
You gotta press him as Maul. Just keep pressing.
Yeah.
Keep whittle him down first and then press.
It's like the opposite of Starfighter Maul, yeah.
Yeah, basically.
Oh shit.
Alright, just flip him. Fuck it off. Oof.
He's got the lightsaber. Oh, okay.
Watch out. That is more than a flesh wound.
There we go. Yeah. Oh, man. That was my fault. Nice. I totally should have looked.
This is it. There you go.
This is making my hands sweat now.
Oh, yeah, bro. You got this. That's crazy. They just know what they're doing.
Yeah, I know. Like we're on America, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
No wonder.
It's 0437, so yeah, that makes sense. There you go. Oh.
Shit. Might just be able to ride it out, yeah.
I think just by damage. Does it go by damage or health left? You might get the
loss. What happens? Oh, yeah, I see what you mean.
I think you get the loss. Oh, he's playing aggressive now, bro.
Yeah, he's mad. He's mad.
No, it's not that he's mad. It's the timer.
Or, like, he's trying.
Finish him. Put him out. Duke him out. Let him get the lucky.
Chop. 10 more seconds to go.
He's getting sloppy.
Yeah. Sloppy for a Jedi Master.
Alright, Mike. Wait, let's see what happens. Set your all.
Oh, man.
No one got a point.
That was wild. Did you want to take him or? Oh, shit. Yeah, we're still waiting for a person.
I don't know. What do you want to do?
I don't mind a rematch, but I mean.
Let's go.
Oh, perfect. Darth Goku. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, indeed.
Oh, shit. I can't lose to this guy. I don't know who I'm going to get, but yeah. Can't lose to another Darth.
I had to make sure I took off surrounded by fear. When you kill an enemy, you get your stamina back. I make sure that's off. Mm-hmm. That's only for co-op.
Single target damage, oh yeah.
It's for co-op. Off the ball!
BBA. Oh my god.
I don't want the ball, bro. The balls actually can be lethal. And Vader's too slow and clunky.
I'll take the ball if you want to do like a lightsaber duel.
Oh, the ball.
Because you have to wait for the last one. I find your lack of faith disturbing. Let's see. Who's coming for you? Destroy and save your friends. Battle's under control. Actually, I think he's just trying to show
up. Nope, he wants to.
Tell. Okay. Apologies. And it's the same guy that I fought before. You know what? I'm gonna. I don't think he wants to fight me. Actually, he's trying to chill.
Yeah, okay, that's all.
Yeah, I'm cool with that. Actually, save me the trouble. Oh. I'm gonna tell him GG, because that was pretty awesome. Well, if I can't, you see, he doesn't have the privacy settings. No man.
Dude, I'm getting rocked.
Yeah, that Luke, man, he probably has that damage increase the more he hits. I forgot what he's called. Goes up to like a maximum of like 200 damage points or whatever. Skating around the fucking sand.
What the hell, a stupid ball?
Oh no.
Stay away from these people!
Your concern withers your strength. You cannot resist.
Ooh, getting good.
Apology accepted. I think not.
Anakin is still a part of me.
Anakin Skywalker no longer exists. Cannot hide.
But I'm about to kill him. Tables have turned.
Nice.
Whoop, nice. Another back.
Oh man. That's how the dark side works. Got less than a minute left.
Ooh, almost had him. Hey, come here, come here,
wait,
come here.
Don't worry about the ball.
Stupid
don't worry about
ball.
The ball. Yeah.
What? He's fucking interfering.
He's just dumb right now. He's in the wrong spot.
Dude, he's literally interfering. Can you please kill it?
Yeah, I mean, hold up. I think he was gonna do
that. Oh, don't kill it. Actually, wait, don't kill it.
Okay.
Just keep it up.
I know if I fail, he's gonna come right.
He's coming.
Oh,
kill
yeah.
him. Come
yeah,
here.
Yeah,
come
yeah,
here.
Yeah,
come
got
here.
Him,
come
got
here.
Him, got him.
Kill him. Kill him.
What an asshole. Hold up. Okay, I don't want that loot to come for me.
Get in here.
Okay. It's like I kind of scared him off right now. Nope. Watch out.
Oh my
I know.
God. Fucker's trying to kill me.
Damn.
Freaking asshole, bro.
They're probably gonna go blaster now. They're probably gonna assume that we're both trying to double team them.
No. That was a crazy fight, though. They kept going back and forth, bro. It's nuts.
Yeah. Turning tables.
I like your legs. Or lack of, I guess. I don't know what to say. Oh, finally. Now we get lightsaber.
Okay.
Two of them.
What
the hell?
See.
They had one in the tank.
Now we'll establish good faith one more time. If they don't want to do that, we'll kick them into the dirt. I'll go over here.
Apology accepted.
Oh, we're going to fight. Yeah, it's right up here.
Yeah, hold on. Let's separate so they know that we're trying to, like, 1v1.
Jedi.
Tearing him up.
Nice. Anyway. Get your revenge. You ruined your game.
Run away.
You're as clumsy as you are stupid. No escape.
He ran away again? Oh my god.
You are as clumsy as you are stupid.
Fuck! That was super close.
Test my patience.
Gotcha, bitch.
Nice.
Now he tries to attack him and I don't even fucking... Oh, that's why.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, I killed him with the last second.
That was beautiful.
That's what kept the match going. That's crazy.
That Darth Goku guy was insane. Like, we were both down to like 5% health. Man.
Second.
Yeah.
Wait.
Well, they're just gonna go for me.
Cause I don't want them, you know.
Yeah, that Luke guy knows who I am. He wants his revenge. Okay.
What's that? They're both chasing around town. Oh, I don't know if he's leading me or what.
Oh. Hey, I saw I got the loot. Yeah.
Very well. Right. Oh, I don't think so. Apology accepted. Hold your squad.
You don't mean me any harm. There is no passion.
Cannot resist.
Why do I get the feeling it's all going to be the death of me? There is no chaos, there is harm.
I almost killed him.
Nice.
But I let him go. Can you hear me a little bit? I didn't want to engage.
Compassion. The weakness of the Jedi.
You haven't exactly impressed me.
These are the fruits of the Force.
Got him.
Nice. Nice.
I let him go like a couple times. I was like, okay. Wait, didn't I fight the Luke last time?
Yeah. Or
yeah.
He was the guy that.
Me up. Stay there. So it ended in a draw.
Scott.
Anakin Skywalker.
Ooh, he messaged me, but he said it didn't even hit him. I guess on his screen that's what it looked like, so I believe him. Don't mind him.
Probably.
Yeah, so I'm not trying to be mean or anything. Yeah, but I totally believe him. Yeah, he's very respectful. Like, mm-hmm. Very duelist. Hell of a fight, man.
Hell of a fight.
I haven't had a fight before.
Oh
day.
My god.
Oh, what was that?
Better kill him this time. The guy is super, super low.
Cannot hide.
Come with me, Thought. Away from this.
You will join me. Enough.
Oh, this guy's recording too. He's got like zero people watching, but he's doing like a live stream.
Oh, saw that finish?
Nice. That was beautiful.
That was a good game. He had way too little health. But that was a valiant effort. Great game. Mm-hmm. How did y'all score me when I got 3 kills? You got 0.
You know, math is a very fascinating
nice. You got MVP.
Subject.
Good job.
Said GG's Lord Goku. You know what got me? He has that star card where his Luke accumulates damage.